Those of you who host secure websites may want to take a look at a security tool that I recently ran across that was brought to my attention by a friend of mine. It's at www.ssllabs.com. If you're like me, you probably assume that as long as you have a valid certificate installed in your web server and none of your visitors are getting any sort of warning messages in their browser, that everything was fine. Well, as it turns out, this particular website would tell you otherwise in some cases, and it does pay to find out for sure. So once you get to the main page, scroll down a little bit and then click on SSL Server Test and enter your domain name in there that you want to test. And I would suggest that you click Do Not Show the Results on the boards. That way, if you get a bad rating, it won't show in this list over here, and therefore alert any hackers that you have a site that's less than 100% secure. So once you do that, go ahead and click on Submit. Now here it comes up very quickly with an overall rating for my site. Now you'll find if it's the first time you go to your site, it will actually take a while to go through all the scans, so you'll have to wait a while. But once it's done, it will give you an overall rating, and it will also give you lots of information as to how it came up with that rating. I will say the first time I came here with my particular site that I'm looking at here, my overall rating was a good bit lower, but this site gives you enough information that it's not hard then to fix whatever problems you have. It doesn't give you all the details you need to configure every web server, but it gives you enough information that you can then, thanks to Google, find some good information on how to modify your web server so it's more secure. So hopefully this has been helpful to you today. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.